new transparent mask has been adopted by the National Theatre and Concert Hall to enable those with hearing impairments to lip-read their staff. The new masks from Taiwan Champ are cheap and comfortable, but still stylish enough for Taiwan's most prestigious performing arts venue. Manufacturers hope more people in the service industry will adopt the mask to increase Taiwan's inclusiveness during the epidemic.
我们各位现在所在的这个地方是我们国家戏剧院的五号门的大厅。
Every day, tour guides show hundreds of people the magnificent architecture and interiors of the National Theatre and Concert Hall. Masks are mandatory. Now, they're wearing carefully designed see-through masks so that people with hearing impairments who use lip reading can still benefit, thanks to a design from the National Mask Squad.
像是听障的朋友，那他们进到剧场之后，
For example, those with hearing impairments would be really inconvenienced by coming into the theater and everyone being in masks. When you enter the venues, we have ushers who will wear these masks for the duration. Here at the ticket office, this is where we open every day for 8 hours. We will wear these masks here too.
The National Theatre and Concert Hall is bringing in transparent masks for tour guides, ushers, and ticket office staff to meet the needs of all visitors. And it's thanks to the hard work of the team at Taiwan Champ, who created this inclusive see-through mask with the hearing impaired in mind. The first batch was donated to the national institution as well as charities such as the Speech Language Hearing Association.
When we first started designing this mask, we wanted it to be cheap, aesthetically pleasing, and comfortable. If service industry personnel, perhaps makeup artists or drinks vendors, would be willing to wear the see-through mask, it would help the hard of hearing see more easily.
Other Taiwanese mask makers have also produced see-through masks that keep aerosols from spreading. But this mask has done the impossible, perfecting a golden triangle of aesthetics, comfort, and affordability.